We had a pet. He was a lovely, cute, naughty puppy. His name was Rocky.
A puppy with big ears and brown color.
My sister and I loved him very much. Always we three played together. My little sister sang about him like this.
Sha la 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 la, sha la 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 la, sha la 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 la, sha la la la. I have a pet. It is a dog. It says bow 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 bow. Sha la 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 la, sha la 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 la, sha la 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 la, sha la la la. I have a pet. It is a dog. It says bow 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 bow.
He was always at the door when we came back from school. When he saw us, he wagged his tail.
My puppy has a dog house just outside my door. He licks me when I pet him and wags his tail for more.
Yes, our puppy was our special friend and was our family member.
My puppy is my special friend and family member too.
But now he is not with us. Even now, we love him, always remember him.